Good morning to everybody. Today we are going to see some of the businesses which we can do the loan amount which is less than 10 lakhs which comes under Mudra loan. So we can ask them to give this type of loan. You have to be choosy in selecting this business. Mainly if you go to bank, they will ask first thing which business you want to go do, what are the machine cost, what is your project cost. This idea you must have yourself so that you can develop in the business and also can get the loan. Normally if you see for any businesses, you have to choose a product, any product if you want to say. Suppose if you want to, you have selected a dairy unit, chilling dairy unit, you are collecting, gathering milks and making it cool, and you are sending to the Sevli Puttur or any milk factories, whether they are doing sweets and all. So you have to be choosy in product, and you have to choose the location. Your product is going to sell where? If you are choosing a hotel, it must be in the main road or bus stand. It must not be interior because no one will come. So if you are choosing a tailor shop in the main road, if you are paying more and you are getting your depends upon that Tirupur or any other customers, you no need to go to choose a tailoring shop in the road. So these are the location where you are going to choose. Like bakery must be where there is a manual transportation is there, no car or jeep transportation, because people will walk and go, freely move and go. At that time place, bakery has to be there. So we had faced a lot of NPAs, and we have identified why this business has failed, what is the causes of failure, and we have analyzed. So according to that, you must be choose the product, but choose the location and market, whether that product is going to market. Whether if you have put a hotel and that fried rice or a chicken rice, veg and non-veg, whether it is going to sell it. So these are all you must be known well, because today you have opened, there are coming 10 customers, 15 customers, whether that daily paid, that workers, then materials, and the rent and EB, whether that cost is fixed, whether it is coming or not, if it is not, profit also, whether it is matching or not. Okay, tomorrow how it is there, you see 3-4 days and all, you discuss with your friends who is having hotels or who is having this similar properties, similar businesses in your area, and discusses. There is no problem, there is no competition, you can help him, he can help you. Then implement it, you implement the project, you implement your business. Make sure that whether profit you are getting or loss you are getting. If you are getting profit, go ahead. If you are getting loss, stop the business and decide whether which business you have to do. Whether this business I have to continue, I have what are the difficulties I am facing, how I can rectify them. Then these and all things you have to make yourself be ready. I have put some 14 different business categories in which you can shine, because all are born with lot of good skills. Everybody is having skills, everybody is having talent. You have to choose your talent in which field you are going. So the choosy is very important. Normally the reports, if you see, there are two kinds of reports. One is technical report and is project report. Technical report means what? I am going to do a business, I want this land and building and machinery. These are the things. By this machinery, this is the latest one, this machinery I will get a lot. Because if you go for a bakery, they are having one machinery which is doing everything. Baking, bakeries, it is slicing it, and it is putting creaming. So everything, it is a single machinery is doing. Like that advanced machinery if you are having, this is good. Project cost. Project cost is always how much cost you are going, that machinery has to be there. Workers you are going to, what is the raw material, what is the bank interest you are going to pay, because you are getting loan. Always you think that if you get loan, you must pay, then only you will get loan again. Lot of people are not paying because they are telling they have lost, but if they have faith in themselves, decided the correct choosy point, surely they would have won. Okay, no problem. Now you choose it and make it success. So technical report, project report are so important that you can make yourselves. If you go to the site of Prime Minister Mudra, there are nearly 27 businesses are there. Each business, they have given the technical report and project report. If you see that, you can success in yourselves. Afterwards, if you see, these are the different type of products. One is Rice mills or flour mills. So rice mills means there are big rice mills are there that we are seeing in our villages or cities. This is small rice mill which is having pulverizing machine of flour, rice, chilli, then masala, then you will be having sambar packet, masala packets, and then on the different products they are selling in the rice mill itself. It's a small type of rice mill with the machinery cost of 2 lakhs. You can go ahead with this. After that, if you see a garment, stitching garments, for this, there is 10 the stitching machine you need, 10 people, 10 fan, 10 lights, then motor for running that. This is a very less one, the garments, for stitching job work you are doing. For stitching each unit, you are getting some amount, you are distributing that amount to your workers and you are getting profit in this. This is the best business which is running in Coimbatore, Tirupur, Erode, Tiruchengode, Salem. See, these are all areas where the textile industry is flourishing like anything. These garments are having a lot of scope for that. After that, if you see perfumes, perfumes are like small tubes they are having. In that scent they used to call that from Kerala, they are getting some that materials and they are making their own products names. Like small scale industries, they are doing a lot. They are selling for 20 rupees or 30 rupees. It is for 1 month it is coming and it is really good with a very good smell and all. So this is perfumes. They are maximum if you see 1 lakh only. This is only labeling machine only need. The bottles you are purchasing totally from outside. So labeling machine must be is a machinery and other working capital is mainly thing that you are purchasing and you are filling the it. Then coir mud. Coconut stem we are taking that coir and making mat. The forest rope and all they are making and this is mainly focused in Kerala and also Tamil Nadu. So if you are getting not lump sum of coconut coir and you are making that particular materials. We are selling to Kerala and they are making added material in that and selling to higher rate. So if you see in our floor mat made of this little designs, little paint they have done. So value addition is done, then it is going fetching a very good income. Paper cup and plates. If you go to any bakery or any place, they are giving pops or snacks under in a paper and giving tea in a teacup. For that machine it cost is normally 2 lakh something. So this is working capital only 1 lakh I have put. Here only I have put working capital of 2 lakhs. Because according to the machinery, according to the workerman, it is being varied. Same paper plate, this is palm plates. In a temple and all, they will give prasad in a plate. So plate means in the palm plates. You are getting palms from Karnataka, Kerala and from Coimbatore and all. And you are putting in water and in a dye, you are making like 8 inch, 6 inches. 10 inches according to that you are making a size of plates. It is fetching a very good income because in per temple that will be own festival in a week. So for that if you are capturing in nearly 15 temples and you are giving order or you are giving bulk order to any wholesale market in Sabapet, Salem or Erode or Coimbatore or Chennai, from that they are distributing. For manufacturing one plate, you are making 1.5 rupees and manufacturing is 1.5, selling cost is nearly 5 rupees. But that wholesale they will take for 3 rupees, nearly double the amount of you are getting. So really it's a very good business of palm plate and cups. This for this machinery, whether for all this, where I have to get machineries, what are the inputs, everything is available in MSME Mudra port. If you see hotel is a very good industry where there is no machinery at all, only furniture, tables, fans and all. So I have put 1 lakh. So it is a daily routine business. No one will tell adapt and eat. So they will pay and eat. So it's a very good business in India going. Then bakery, you know. So all the people near bus stand or near road, they are having bakeries. It is fetching a lot of income. One pubs itself, it is costing 12 rupees or 15 rupees. One coffee or tea is costing 10 rupees. So this business, handal, then mixer, then other lot of items are sending. Then if you are having a relationship with Coca-Cola or Miranda, they are putting their fridge there and they are keeping. So for this space is the main concern, bakery. Then coconut shell. For coconut shell and all, this is like they will make it's a powder and they will send it to Godrej or Goodknight for making coil. Coil main ingredient. 75% they will take from this. This coconut shell make that coil to light. So then only it is benefit 8 hours or 10 hours. How the coil, 1 rupee coil or 2 rupee coil, Goodknight coil, how it is burning? They are mixing with this coconut shell powder. And with some additives, and it is giving burning, light burning capability. Puppet manufacturing, you know, puppet manufacturing. So it's a set of machines is there. So according to the size, it is making round shape. Then it is heating, and it is like roasting, like it is doing, and it is being packed. It's a single system which costs nearly 5 lakhs to 6 lakhs. So it is a very good businesses. If you see popular palam. Something very you can say actually a lot of there one is costing nearly 50 rupees or 60 rupees, but if you are competitive, if you are making it 30 rupees or 35 rupees and giving one plum, one packet to one for one free, so like that if you are making your product competitive, it will be good. We see bolt nut washer and all. So washer main die is there. So for 6 inch, 8 inch, 10 inch, 12 inches, a lot of washer. What is the main ingredient in all the manufacturing industry? If you are making a lump sum, and these are coming under cages only, they are taking not number of pieces. So if you are giving TVS, Ashok Leyland, otherwise any wholesale traders, they are taking. For this remote area is located, not main location, because rent is the main thing. So remotely you give, noise will be there. So within the structured one, if you make machinery and making its pressing type, so board nut washer, this similar types only, you will get this. EB box. Box is a EB box that is a cutting machine, bending machine, and then tilting machine. So these are the 3-4 machine will be there. Nearly 8 to 10 lakhs it will be cost. So according to the order, they will be cutting. For all household items, we need EB box and all. So many companies they are making big EB boxes. For apartment, they are also making this type of EB boxes only. Aluminium EB box. Then dairy unit, dairy chilling unit is the main thing. So you are collecting milk and you're storing in particular chilling unit, cooling it down and selling to like Stable Butor or any industries. So dairy unit, for you need one. So if you go to Rasi Palayam, Namakkal, in this areas towards Trichy, every 3 house one they are having a chilling unit like that. They will collect milk from 250 people and store it and send to the company. Like that they are doing daily. For this only chilling unit, the current consumption is the main one thing. Other thing, you are getting very good income from this this items. Afterwards, if you see supermarket, you always know that how the supermarket is working. Supermarket is a very good income earning. The main thing is you need a place only you need. So nearly like 5000 square feet you need to have a rack and all. You have to score the item for the nearly 8 lakhs for racking and the materials you need. After that you will tell to the party customer, they will pay the keep their product for 30 days or 45 days with you will be getting like commission actually. So you will sell the product they are giving. According to that, the supermarket is going a very good one. With supermarket with vegetables, supermarket with other accessories, if you are going on this product, it will be very very good. So normally I would like to suggest to use that, choose a product, choose the area or location, how many machineries you need. According to that area will be there. So workers, how many workers you need, whether workers is needed or you are going to manage it, so you have to decide it. Where you are going to get the material, raw material, how you are going to get the raw material, what is the cost of raw material, everything you must check and you have to go forward. What are the difficulties you are facing, how the difficulties are, you can solve it, either you must make yourself, whether you are getting profit or loss. So you must always do study, because it is your job, your business, you are going to go to sky, you have to be elevated in next level. So you must always think for profit or if loss. If loss, why there is a loss? Always update or change. If there is loss, try again. So sure you will succeed. It is just an idea. And with these 14 products, we will once again, each product afterwards, you will see how it is going, how we can get it, where that particular machinery is. everything, we will have a clear idea. So my best wishes is that before going to bank, you must have clear of these ideas. Then only bank manager will think, okay, his project is good, his project report is correct, his DSCR ratio is coming this much. So always, if you have a clear idea, any bank manager will ready to give, because government is also now announcing some MSME schemes to develop the MSMEs. So it is best wishes from my side. Anything, please come on.